Let's save the Pylo from his damnation. Indeed. Oh, great, these guys. These are Spritz Blooms. I hate these guys. I do not like them. You get the idea of what I needed to do. Neat. Oh, painful. Mario's almost level 33. Come on. These jerks. These jerks are Pelicrums. I do not like these guys. These guys are jerks. Okay, there we go. Cool, Mario is now level 33. Let's fight the Pelicrum. Luckily, I just fight some of these guys now. I'm not always good with some attacks, which is unfortunate. Alright, there we go. Level 33. I guess I could afford to make Luigi a little faster. Why not? That's one. That makes two. So now I need to fight my way around here. Okay. I'm starting to see the problem here. I don't know why I was here for so long. Well, guys, I'm glad I'm making a lot of progress for the last few days. We made it to Somnum Forest, and now we're making our way to the temple, so...
How many more areas do you have left?
This place, and I think that after that, that's just Bowser's Castle.
Thank God.
Glory! I can move. I move once more. Thank you, brave ones. To be petrified for so long was a grave trial. I owe you great debt for your help. Yeah. No problem there, buddy. Always glad to be of help. All right, I'll fight the Beehoss. Are you fucking serious? Boom. There we go, I defeated the Beehoss. Just making sure I didn't miss any beans or anything else, or the pylos that I'm missing. What the hell? I'm guessing that mole is going to be very important. Well, I don't really remember, because it's been a while since I've been this far. You know, fuck it. Fuck this dude. Bye. Oh my god. There we go, we took out the boomerang bros. Okay. Guess in the next video, guys, I'll be traveling throughout Snom Forest. See you guys later. Peace. Stay crispy, guys. Bye.